Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Fisha. So today I'm going to be reviewing Baby Lips Lip Balm, Baby Lips Color Lip Balm in shade Cherry Kiss, and comparing it with its very popular shade Pink Lolita. So let's get into the video. I was so excited to make this video, like I just bought it, just made it, and voila. So I've already opened it like this. So this is how the lip balm looks like. It's a red colored packaging, but it looks like pink. It smells very nice, and this is how the color looks like. It's a brownish red. It's like a nice red, dark red. Smell is nice. I really like this smell. It's not like the other lip balms of cherry flavored, like Lakme and Vaseline. They are like similar to grape lip gloss and lip balms. Its price is 175 rupees and quantity is 4 gram. And its shelf life is 3 years. So it's a nice lip balm, has nice one quantity. Then it's the Pink Lolita. Its smell is also same, nothing so special. I've used this so much that this is how much the product is left. I use it so much. Like when I was 4 or 5 years old, I was a very big fan of lip balm. Now again I'm a fan of lip balm. So I was using it since 2-3 years. And Baby Lips, if you're looking for tinted balms which are very pigmented, this Baby Lips color lip balm are yours. Keep that. I'm giving you 2 free. Here you go. Okay. So let's now compare them. So let's see their pigment. They don't have any difference of smell, so nothing special in this smell. If you like this smell, you can choose both of them. After a few strokes, it gives a very sheer color. It's a very sheer color. The Cherry Kiss, if you glide it 2, 4, 6 times, then it will give you a very sheer color. If you glide it 9, 10 times, it will give you a nice tint. Oops, I have going to apply that. No. Then, talking about the Pink Lolita. I made it 3 glides and see how pigmented. If you're looking for how tinted. If you're looking for tinted lip balms, don't approach. It just dropped. If you're looking for tinted balms, don't approach this. It's not that tinted. After a few strokes, you will get away. I have done 4 to 5. Strokes to get a sheer tint. If you want a sheer colored balm, this is nice. Like my mother doesn't like tinted balm. She just have to moisturize her lips. She just does that. But if you're looking for tinted lip balms and this is the one. So these both lip balms are actually very sticky. They're actually quite sticky. So this is the pink Lolita. So if you're looking for lip balms which are not sticky, don't approach any of them because they both are sticky. Then let's see this cherry kiss. So this is how the shade of top one is. See? So they both have a very similar shade. So in hand they won't be that visible, but in lips it would be very nice. So that was it. So I hope you like this video. Please give it a like, share it with all of your friends, and please subscribe my channel and hit that bell icon so you will never miss any updates. Till then, bye bye.